And guys, thank you for your favorite video. Girl, girls, okay, everybody has me basically. I'm watching this one video. So I watch his steps every day because he be the funniest videos. So there are a lot of people that that has like funny Snapchats. He's swinging around on one of the little freaking things that dig up on the ground. Like the thing with the big clawy thing. They threw a cat at him. Wait, no, the cat tried to fight him. The cat jumped him. The cat tried to fight the dude because he said, no one's cute up in here but me. He said, "You're next." Hey, yo. Hey, yo. It's an Asian godhood. Where's the gun? Ooh. Really? Are you ready to save big on friendly products? Like the special summer jewelry, it's $5. Then you have to check out Top Pattern, the lot of online options I wear every hour.
Get covered for as little as $20 down with Good to Go Auto Insurance. Get a free rate quote in under a minute and proof of insurance on the spot. Then, yep, you're going a whole lot faster. Visit goodtogo.com. It's fast, cheap, and easy. Visit goodtogo.com. That's good, the number two, go.com.
Dudes, a Jolly Rancher pit.
For Jolly Rancher Pop Tarts.
Get it, Missile! Did it bring that little carrot?
Watermelon. Time to get my jollies.
Millions of people across America have chosen HydroxyCut to lose weight.
Which you may see in the cup.
Number one selling weight loss supplement brand. It really works.
Oh, because if you have the keys and you try to leave without me, you got another thing coming. You must be wrong. Huh, you must be wrong if you have the keys. And you try and get me killed. Like, what's wrong with you? I got a pocket knife. Get away from me. And you have the keys, and you try to leave without me. I bitch, fuck you too.
Marsha, thanks for being here tonight. I know that this is kind of a short notice situation where we have you come out, and we do appreciate your attention.
And Jason is letting them leave, like. I don't care, I got an axe and I got a freaking pocket knife, so. I don't want to get in. Get out of my face. I think they teaming up, like. Jason, you mad or not? Get out of my face! Oh, I broke it. Get in there, you fool! Where'd he go?
They continue to spend time in the parking lot when their business is through. She gets in her car. And he goes back to work. I know you had your suspicions, but when you see Curtis actually going through
what is he doing?
The main thing you need to find out right now is Curtis.
I'm getting my point to doesn't matter. Jason, you ain't killing me, like. Let me tell her to hit him again. Let me get my health up real quick. He's just sitting there. I broke it. I keep on breaking it. Like, how strong is this dude? You're not killing me. You're going to die. And their freaking sheep puppy wants to freaking just sit there. Want to take the car. I'm the one that put the battery in. And I'm freaking gas. The only thing that you did was just sit there. And just get the keys. Oh, a bat. I'm gonna hit him with this. Jason's just sitting there. His mama probably came in the room and said, get off that game right now. I'm trying to take his mask off. What? Oh my god. Get your mask off now. Like, I'm trying to get his mask off. What are you telling me? But nobody's not killing nobody. Like, that's the main thing. What's up? Oh my god. I'm gonna just take this because, like, I know I'm a Sherry, I'm not there, and. Really? They could have just gave me another pocket knife. Like, Jason will not. Take off his mask. Then, freaking, she probably wants to go. Ouch. Wants to go over there. Yeah. Like, Jason, you really on my nerves. Nobody's trying to help me. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, snap, he came back to life. He came back to life. Go, go in there, you fool. How? It's not fair. I'm hiding under the bed. I don't care. I'm trying to take off his mask. Nobody's trying to help me. I'm leaving. I'm the only one trying to take off his mask. Like. People are trying to kill you, and you're sitting there. I know he's mad that I left. That's funny, because he don't get no points.
Be right back.
I don't think I'm gonna win with this, Jason. Thank you. What's up? I don't even think I'm gonna win my position. I think that's why everybody picks him. I'm gonna be him. What'd you call me?
Why you went to the party?
Because I got invited to the party. It does mean actually something.
If you suspect infidelity in your relationship, Cheaters Detecting Agency may be able to provide you assistance. Exercise your right to be informed. Investigating charges.
It actually does mean something, so.
Monday, you should go to the doctor and see if you got the highest mark.
Yeah.
Because I said so.
Who do you think he's talking to? What did I tell you? It's not my name. My name is Mosi, okay? Call me by my Arab name. Well, you ain't gonna get no answer. What you think? You gonna take my gun? Okay, forget you. I'm gonna take my stuff and you're gonna get away with it. You shut up. What? Look what you made me do. You want to take a punch?
Michael A. DeMeo will advocate your case aggressively
to get you the most common severe injuries. Call now.
Pussy.
What?
My hair
that's
not is bald. Oh, boy. You said that. Now you can get full hair instantly. I'm like, on your face. The number one
instant solution for fine or thin hair. Yeah, you listen to me. When I use Topic, I have a full head of hair that makes me feel sexy and beautiful. In less than a minute, all my problem areas were completely No, Disney ain't gonna be coming after me. Really, leave me alone. Okay, go here somewhere. Like, bye. Hush. Who needs... They're not trying to watch him now. Watch him now. You don't even have no mic. You don't even have no freaking mic, you retarded freaking dipstick. It's not your concern about what I do. Because I'm going right back up here. Like, shut up.
But next, Cheers introduces Brenda West. Brenda recalls the embarrassment she endured at the hands of her lover's girlfriend. Brenda West, age 29. Brenda speaks out on the events surrounding the confrontation in which she was caught.
When I first saw the cameras coming into the bar, I didn't know exactly what was going on. I thought maybe somebody, you know, was doing something. I really didn't know. I was just trying to celebrate my birthday. And then when they came around the corner and started focusing on...
Hello?
What?
Don't say what to me.
No, what?
Alright, bad, I'm hanging up with you again.
No, you're not.
How much you want back?
I
don't
know you're
cheating. Don't you ever call me that her in my life. I never cheated on nobody in my life. Say it again. Dare you to. I'm about to hang up if I'm about to hang up.
And we're be so happy and
I'm about to go to sleep.
No,
actually, I don't even feel like going to sleep, but even if I did feel like going to sleep, I would go to sleep even if I wanted to. Really? Are you serious? What?
Nothing.
Who ignore you?
Marcia Johnson acknowledges that her eyes may be open, but her confusion on how to proceed remains. On one hand, Marcia still very much
loves her. Back up. Hold up. Back up.
Relationship continues. Marcia says that her future with Mr. Jackson remains in control until she has the ability to take the necessary time to fully assess the situation. Curtis Jackson confesses that his behavior needs improvement, but has confidence that Marcia will forgive his thoughtless actions. Mr. Jackson does admit to his difficulty.
Not fair. He keep on coming after me. Leave me alone. Shut up.
As for her involvement, his companion
hey, you little boy. You said what? Hey, you 2004 child. I'm leaving. I played too much. Huh? You shut up.
This program is dedicated to the
fake
and presented to the false target to encourage
their...
Yo, look,
this
is a
quick
spot coming up on a real nigga.
But you ain't no real nigga. gay?
What?
Did you tell people that I was gay? Somebody, but did you tell someone that I was gay? The one that someone just texted me and said that I'm trying to go with my freaking MVP on my PS4. You're the only person that ever said that. And I told you. I don't like girls.